Check it out, guys. The Apex Predator Radio teams up with the world's largest athlete, the Big Show, taking on that big red machine, Kane, and the newly crowned Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes. That's going to happen on SmackDown next.
The guy is actually sound in every department in the middle of that ring. That's the way I see it. That man.
Yeah, 9-time world champion, and guarantee you he'll be champion again one day. In fact, Randy Orton, the franchise player here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Definitely got that right. That's why I call him that man, because he goes out there week in and week out and just downright get it done.
Cody Rhodes trying to shake off the effects from this past Sunday, being thrown through those tables by the Big Show. Rhodes starts off with Randy Orton.
Again, unsportsmanlike conduct, as I mentioned earlier, by the Big Show, the world's largest athlete. Hey, he went through a table. The referee had to call for the bell and had to award the championship to Cody.
You know what I say about that right there, Cody? Cody went out there, he went through a table, he got bruised and battered and torn after that matchup, but you look at him right here, he's ready, and he's in the ring, compete. A lot of respect for
this kid. Vicious clothesline covered by Orton.
A lot of history between the two gentlemen in the ring right now. Remember, Cody Rhodes, who learned a lot from Randy Orton, part of the group legacy for a number of years. But again, if you look at it, I think Randy learned something from Cody as well.
I'll tell you right now, I mean, these two guys, Randy Orton, Cody Rhodes, these guys have been competing since day one, and that's good for the business. It's always good to want to go out there and be the best.
Cody, get out of there.
Here watch yourself, Rhodes.
The giant.
Oh! Can you outline that handprint?
Oh! An angry giant with a hand the size of a frying pan. Oh, no, he's going to crush.
Oh, man.
And you know, Booker, we were out here and we watched it. Big Show is embarrassed when he stepped back through that table at Extreme Rules. You saw the look on his face.
Let me tell you, perhaps the biggest mistake Big Show has ever made in his life. Totally had the matchup in total control and lost it just that quick.
The biggest mistake he ever made in his life? Don't you remember all those clips of his WrestleMania failures that Cody showed?
Thank you. That's what happened when you're a giant.
And Randy Orton continues the attack here on Cody Rhodes. The Viper into the cover once again, and Rhodes slips out in two.
Check Randy. I mean, he just moves so smooth in the middle of that ring. The guy, beautiful drop kick.
And Orton, again, quickly into the cover once again on Cody Rhodes.
You talk about Randy Orton moving so smooth, but he can be as physical as they come. Another example was Sunday at Extreme Rules. He battled the Big Red Monster throughout the entire arena with that false count on the match.
Speaking of Kane, here he comes.
Here we go, baby. A fight just broke out.
Back and forth they go.
That's what you were just talking about right here. Randy Orton don't mind getting in a fight.
A lot of personal history between these two men as well. Kane said his victory over Orton at WrestleMania really helped the giant, I should say the monster, become again for him. Really reborn.
You said earlier that Randy Orton really started this rivalry with Kane, that Randy Orton picked the fight with Kane. You know what Kane did to Randy Orton's father just a few weeks ago here on SmackDown?
Assaulting him with a steel pipe back in the locker room area. Oh, this is going to be good.
Two big giants in the ring.
That's what I'm talking about.
Uh-oh. And a preemptive strike perhaps with a big shot.
I'm not finished with you, son.
Oh, Cody! Big Show is on fire.
Lefts and rights, body blows. And Big Show.
Look at Big Show turning to him, dropping those right hands in.
An angry giant. You know, if the referee did his job, he'd get the Big Show out of the corner here.
You know, if you was a ref, would you say anything to Big Show right now? Come on. He's rolling, he's mad, and he's getting by
the Kane! Kane takes advantage.
I'd stand up to it.
Big Show took his eyes off the Big Red Monster. Can Kane build off this momentum? Can Kane make the tag to Cody Rhodes?